out to Perko's Cafe and Grill today to show their support for Deputy Stasyuk and, of course, his family moving forward, too. Five Perko's restaurants all around the local area donated 40% of their sales to the Mark Stasyuk Memorial Fund, and all that money goes directly to his family. Workers say that Stasyuk, he was a regular at one of those Perko's restaurants.
He's always in such a good mood. He's always smiling every time he talks, and he's just so uplifting, and he's going to be missed very much.
All right, so it's not just the restaurant chain itself that's helping. Several servers at that restaurant chain also said that they will be donating their tips to his memorial fund.
Six new police officers were